This is the Dinosaur Compressor by Jam Pedals. Let's check it out. Hi, my name is Gregor Fries and today I'm accompanied by my friend Peter Bonschein on bass. This is the Dinosaur by Jam Pedals out of Greece, actually the bass version as you can see here. It sounds in a way subtle but really lets you hear and feel the extra pressure. Let's try it with a bunch of different basses and let's start with a modern active solo bass situation. In this sound we used a still rather subtle setting, but I think it was already pushing and squeezing like a big boy. This is actually really nice to clean up some chords or some rather messy solo runs. For normal working men's bass lines, or working women's of course, or working diverse bass lines, you would actually use the compressor a bit differently. Here we can apply a little bit more compression to enforce your bass lines with the power of a wrecking ball and add some beautiful sustain along the way. Now let's turn some knobs. I guess that's it. The Dinosaur, good compressor, and it has a dinosaur on it. I mean, what else do you want? Also, seriously, Jam Pedals, best packaging. Let's take an extra minute and appreciate the love for details that went in here. Handmade analog, that's how I like things. That's it from me, thank you very much for watching. If you want to find more out about those pedals, click the links in the video description. And then see you next week and don't forget to like this video if you like this video and subscribe to our channel if you want to see more of those. I'm moving my hands today in very awkward ways. Bye bye.